This is CDR Kombucha Lab, the innovative, easy and reliable way to test your kombucha from start to finish to ensure quality and taste. With CDR Kombucha Lab, you can perform a wide panel of tests: alcohol by volume, acetic acid, fermentable sugars, gluconic acid, total lactic acid, glycerol, total polyphenols, L-malic acid, galacturonic acid, and yeast assimilable nitrogen. There are two different models of CDR Kombucha Lab: the CDR Kombucha Lab and the CDR Kombucha Lab Junior, which is another great option. Both use innovative technology and software to enable to get reliable results in few minutes without the need of scientific background. In addition to CDR Kombucha Lab, all you need are the required pipettes that are included with the analyzer, the specific kit of the test that you want to perform, and of course your kombucha. CDR provides a specific kit for each test. The kit includes pre-fill cuvette and secondary reagents. The analyzer is already calibrated and ready to use. To show you how CDR Kombucha Lab works, I will perform the alcohol test on kombucha. After degassing the sample by using an ultrasonic bath, I'll do a simple dilution. And after, the sample is ready to be analyzed. Remember that there is always the help function. You can consult step by step the analytical method. Here you are, the result printed and shown on the display. For more information, visit our website www.cdrkombuchalab.com.